What if I told you your school Chromebook is actually spying on you? It seems like an absurd claim, but it's probably true. Every time you use your school Chromebook for browsing the internet, the school is tracking and storing your private data and know exactly what you're up to. And there's nothing around it. See, only 4 countries in the US have privacy laws against this. But if you don't use your school laptop for anything sussy, subscribe.